Saturday edition of Lollipop Speed Art. I'm your host, Emily, aka Lollipop081MLE, here today with some more American Girl fan art. Yes, I decided to go back into my roots and do Felicity Merriman, as we all know, and put her in her Christmas gown that she wears in the third book, Felicity Surprise. Now, this video, I did this out of the whim. I wanted to make her a little bit more historically accurate. That's not to say American Girl is historically accurate. They're goddamn historically accurate with the clothes, with the historical characters, as we all know. So I almost made her look like Belle here, but my thing was I removed the pinner cap and I made her Christmas gown a little bit more rococo, as you may put it, and still put in more elaborate details, even though with Felicity, she's a tomboy and she prefers riding horses. So if you guys have grew up playing with the American Girl dolls or reading the books from your school's library or whatever, you know that in the book, the third book, Felicity get her mother and sister make this gown, I believe. And she wears this for a dance lesson at the governor's palace in the story. And that, but if you guys have watched the film adaptation of these books, as you know, in the movie, Felicity receives this gown and goes to a ball, not a dance lesson. It was a ball, and it was a Christmas ball, as we all know. In the book, it was a Christmas dance lesson. And this wasn't the only fancy schmancy gown in the American Girl line that Felicity received when she was still available. And quite recently, they actually retired her again in 2020. Like, what? As if 2020 cannot get any worse. American Girl retires one of the most popular American Girl characters again after bringing her back in 2017. And I still stand by the fact that American Girl should have gave Felicity more clothing. Like, bring back the Christmas gown, redo her tea lesson gown, and bring back her gala gown, which was this crimson, red, and gold gown that she received in 2008. And that was only available for like 2 years. And a bit of history with me, even though I'm not a doll channel, I received Felicity, if you guys have followed the AG Historical and Be Forever at Hogwarts series, I received Felicity back in 2005 when she was re-released. And I got her, along with her accessories, her Christmas gown and her cardinal cloak. And that was like 15 years ago. Yeah, 15 years ago, and I'm now 22 going on 23 and doing her a little bit more historically accurate. Now, anyways, the final piece is up on my DeviantArt page at Lollipop081MLE, and all my other social media links, Twitter, Instagram, and Reddit are also linked down below. Please subscribe to my channel and ring the bell for notifications as I post videos like this. Lollipop Speed Art and Lollipop Sings, as well as Lollipop Discusses, every Fridays and Saturdays. Yes, I've been lagging lately, so please bear with me because I had to get new headphones because my cat decided it was a toy to play with it and chew it up. I threw them out, obviously. So anyways, I hope you enjoyed this, and there's more videos to come in the holiday, my December, Lollipop December, as I'm now calling it. So I hope you enjoyed, and stick around as new videos are coming out soon. I'll see you next time. Peace, y'all.